Hello, Azumi here, and this is gonna be part 9 of Parasite Eve. We're back in the sewers of Chinatown, and I know where to go now, so. And it figures I would get into a random fight. With a giant frog. One dead giant frog. I'll definitely take the medicine. And let's continue down this way. And I believe this is the way out of where I was stuck. Yes, it is. So now we're going to go up this ladder. She very slowly takes her time climbing it. I see a bunch of Eve slime all over the wall, so that's definitely not a good sign. What's over here? Yeah, a chest. I figured down the middle would be the correct path. Club 3. Means I can put the club 2 up. Probably put both clubs up because I don't. Probably never gonna run out of the bullets. Oh, just one bat? See, I got no way to avoid that. Wonder if I can hit him with an enemy shot. Yeah, there we go. That works for me. Well, there's a chest down there. Oh well, I'm not going back. The audience from Central Park. Looks like they're in the. No idea what that thing is doing. Oh, it's going in the water supply. How nice. Whoa, two gators. That was like the first boss in the game. Oh, they're just regular enemies. On him. There we go. Got him before he can even do anything. That works. for me. So is this some kind of puzzle? I just think it was an item. And a, like, mini boss kind of fight. But I probably really didn't even need to go down there. Alright. Let's go up here, which is what I'm assuming is the right path. Okay. Oh, well, that was easy. There's a chest, some ammo, I see a blinking light, oh, nope. Let it out. Okay, now I can just go right across, I guess. That was a fairly simple solution. Now what's up here? I think this is going to be a boss fight. So, let me look at my health here. Let's heal up. Okay. Well, let's see what we gotta face. Assumed it was the boss fight because of the music. That is 3. Random fight. Is that a mole man? He went down pretty easily. with another fight. Yeah, this is a boss, I believe. That is really powerful. Another gene heal. I just want to stay away from his attack. Well, now he shoots lightning too. Energy. I shot the wrong one. I've been trying to shoot the head. Not doing too great. There's one down. Forced to use my revive. Right there. There we go, two down. Two shouldn't be too bad. I won. That boss is a pain in the ass. Bad thing is now the game expects you, oh hell yeah, keep going, you're not done yet. I don't know which way to go. They both go the same way or not. Okay, what's up here? Got a police officer with a subway gate key. The slime's going towards. The museum. Well, I'm gonna call it for this video. I will be back in the next one to start disc 2. Please like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.